The Engineers Union accused of holding Qantas passengers to ransom in their stop work action this afternoon. A three-year-old girl survives after falling 7 metres from a balcony onto concrete in Sydney's west. New research shows the extent to which Australians are ignoring the health of their lungs. And third time lucky, Sir Paul McCartney ties the knot with American businesswoman Nancy Chevelle. Details tonight on 10 News.